What could you do to change your life, maybe in a big way or a small way? Whether it was to build confidence, whether it was to have that self-belief, if you set a goal, you're going to achieve that goal. Design your ultimate visions. That basically means that you need to take the time for yourself to design the way that you want to live your life. And the great thing about this is everybody's different. Everybody wants to experience something different. What is the ultimate vision? When you do the rocking chair test, you know, when you're 80, 90, 100 years old, what is it that you wanted to have created in your life? When you're talking to your grandchildren and you're saying, you're telling stories, you're saying, look, this is what we experienced back in the 2020s. This is what we was doing in the 2030s, in the 2040s. What is it that you're actually going back to? And the reason why we called it specifically design is because it's always changing. You just want to come up with something that you can refer back to, and it inspires you. It gives you some type of emotion. It gives you some type of feeling that you're like, oh my God, I am motivated to achieve this, to make it happen. And these are always changing throughout the different stages of your life. So, you know, your ultimate vision when maybe you're not a parent at this point, but then in 1 year's time, 3 years' time, you may then become a parent. It's going to change things. There are many things in this world, many things of life. It's one of the joys of life that we can't control. There are many things that we have, there's no planning that we can do. There's no amount of sitting down around whiteboards, sitting around journals to plan, what am I doing this month? What am I doing that month? There's some things in life that just cannot prepare you for that moment. That something out of your control just takes your plans away. Whatever your vision is, whatever you want to actually achieve, you have to believe and you have to have the courage and the faith that you can actually do this. So what can you do? You see, to me, over the last 5 years in my own personal journey, we've gone through worrying times, we've gone through adversity, we've gone through times of uncertainty, we've gone through times where we're not 100% sure what we're doing next, we're not 100% sure how to find the solution. But one of the things that I've always believed in is yourself. You've got to protect you, your psychology. You've got to protect your emotions, you've got to protect your physiology, you've got to protect on what you focus on, what you feel, what you move towards. You're going to experience some times where there's going to be setbacks and failure, you're going to go in the unknown, you're going to be pushed out of your comfort zones, and this is where courage, taking action despite of fear, is going to be so, so important, because no matter what level you get to, whether you're just starting a business or you're 5 years into your journey, 10 years into your journey, there's always going to be an element of fear. Fear's never gonna go away. So you gotta have courage. You gotta have the faith that no matter what happens, no matter what setback that you have, no matter what email that you may read and it sets you back, or you lose money, or you lose some time, or you may experience different things throughout your journey and you're having to commit to some life-changing things. You've got to just do whatever. Find the words. Roar, just like this. You may not know the words. Just say it with all your emotion, with all your passion, and just say it how you feel and let it out. Share it with somebody else. Share it with your loved ones. Just let it out and say, do you know what? I've struggled. I've found this hard. We've all found it hard. Trust me, we've all experienced times this year where we thought, wow, what is happening here? Is this happening again? Whoa, what's going on here? Hang on a minute, what the control? What's happening here? But this is the time for you to bring your troops together. Your wife, your husband, your kids, your friends, your colleagues, your partners. bring the bonds together. Say to them, 2020's been hard, but this ain't stopping us.